Dozer. Number 21, Josh Simon. Number 23, Kyle Camaro. And number 24, David Cam. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask you to please rise and remove your caps as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem by your Wheaton North Band.
Center defense? Your son?
Yeah, he's left center D, yes. The tall one.
Does he play basketball as well?
No. No basketball, soccer only. All soccer all the time. In fact, we play at this field like all weekend, and that's where I might have seen you, I think.
Okay.
You know, there's a crew here that plays Saturday and Sunday.
Probably not me.
No, but you might have been here.
Yeah!
It does. Oh yeah, both. We're double whammy.
Call for.
Thanks for coming, Peyton. Thank you.
person.
Thank you.
Issa Husseini. We are lucky with that one.
Subbing in for the Weedwarnville South Tigers, number 11, Issa Husseini. Number
11,
Issa Husseini. Number 22, Gael Alfaro. And number 23, Eric Cristomo. And for the Falcons, number 22, Max Ruccelli. And number 24, David Cam.
Do we play Wheaton North every year football also?
Yeah.
Hold on. So this is supposed to be like a rivalry game,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, sure.
Papu, good play, Max. What'd you study at Northwestern?
My degree was electrical engineering, computer engineering.
Path, huh? Took the easy path?
Yeah, that's me. Exactly. Thank you.
I'm doing good.
No, I mean, it's engineering always is up.
Is
brutally hard.
Yes, I've heard it's brutally hard.
Yes. It lives up to its reputation.
Do you still use it? Engineer?
Parts of it. I mean, I do not the hardware parts. I do more software now.
Okay.
So, but yeah, I mean, the vast majority of it is worthless.
Well,
and this is
training your brain. I think a good rationale.
Yes, that part I agree with you, but you know, they really, and I really, I went back and I talked to my advisor who was running the electrical engineering department. He was the dean of the electrical engineering department. I told him, you know, we did a lot of useless math. Like, for example, I took a class in digital signal processing in which there was no DSP to be found and nothing, you know. I don't know a single algo from the DSP class, and this was just like a pointless waste of time. And he said, well, you know, I guess now we do. It helps me a lot. Thank you. So make it more practical, you know. Ooh, almost.
Now, do you upload this to YouTube?
Nick Hill has it. I don't know if he uploads them.
Subbing in for Wheaton North Falcons, number 11, Lucas Klinger.
But if you want the video, I can certainly arrange for it.
Yeah, I love it. Let me get your cell phone number.
312.
Hold on. It's
my son who does the post processing.
All right, 312.
933-9172. Which one's yours?
Number 5, also left center back.
Also left center back. How about that? The left center back at Northwestern currently is the number 5, too. He's the captain of the team, yeah.
This is definitely not the captain.
Alright. What's his name?
William Bongo.
Okay.
I just sent you a text. Hopefully you got
it. I'm sure I did. Yeah. Okay, I see number 5 over there. At least the crowd is getting into this.
Yeah. Can I grab this to Josh? Nope. Nobody. Josh. That's it. Bosser.
Do you play soccer?
No.
Did you used to play?
I played at Wheaton North.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. So history repeats itself. Does your son play club?
Nope.
He only plays high school.
He did until COVID, and then he stopped.
Okay, where did he play?
Copian.
Oh, he was a Copian, okay. I played with one of the coaches over there, Justin.
I don't know him. Did you play soccer at Northwestern?
No, no. Nowhere even close. So is William a senior too, or?
He's a junior.
He's a junior. Okay.
Josh.
I don't have control.
Yeah.
was a foul.
You saw one?
I
didn't see a foul.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, 15 and 14.
What did he do? Did he touch it with his hand?
No, he stayed on the ground covering the ball, and he got kicked. Well, if you get kicked right down on the ground covering the ball, it's on you. That's the
first one. Okay. Got it.
So it's called dangerous play, right? Personally,
Two games we played, we had a really good midfield, and then I don't know what happened.
Subbing into the game for the Wheaton Warrenville South Tigers, number 3, Tim Foley Finn.
Yeah. Is that number 22 up on the, yeah,
that's
22.
That's Richelli.
Okay.
That's our forward guy.
Okay. No yellow cards, right?
Go Tigers!
Subbing in for the Falcons, number 6, Anthony Rosignol.
Which one is Papu?
15.
Oh yeah, that one right there, right? He's one of the Asian kids, right? He's
Burmese, I think.
Okay, he's the Burmese contingent. Okay. You know, there's a bunch of Burmese kids and a bunch of Nepali kids that show up to play.
Okay. What is your nationality, Nepalwa?
I'm Indian.
Indian?
My wife is German, so Nikhil is half and half.
German, half Indian?
Yeah. So I've played a lot with these Burmese kids. Some of them are really good. That was all number 5, right?
Yeah,
it
was my boy.
Yeah. Come on, Issa. Clear that ball. Thank you. My son has 4 yellow cards already.
Oh, wow. We get our fair share usually.
So if he gets one more.
They keep track of that?
Oh, big time. You get a game suspension after the 5th one. So what happens if this game is a draw?
Nothing.
Nobody gets the Wheaton Cup?
No Wheaton Cup. You have to win it back.
Oh, because we have it already, right?
Oh, I didn't know that.
Because we won it last year, right?
Yeah, we got the trophy behind the bench.
Oh, I do. Sucky part about recording the game, I can't even see it.
Yep.
that number 19 heading it away?
I couldn't tell you. Was it Masala or Langdon?
Who is that? No, that didn't look like him.
Subbing in for the Wheaton South Tigers, number 12, Jet Orlean.
How do you pronounce that last name?
Which one?
Orlean. Jet Orlean? Close enough?
Yeah, I guess. I don't know.
I don't know either.
Come on, guys. Do something. What's the record of your team?
I have no idea.
Oh, so you're not really following.
Not that closely. Oh, you colored the wrong way. Alright, who's kicking this for you guys? Four. Jerry.
Coming in for the Falcons, number 17, J.J. Lee, number 20, Jude Rogers, and for the Tigers, number 3, Tim Foley.
Let's go!
Pass it to their guy. I mean, come on.
Subbing in for your Wheat North Falcons, number 22, Max Richelli. And for the Tigers, number 11, Issa Hussein.
Issa
Hussein.
Issa's Kenyan.
Really?
Yes. And he... There's a Kenyan contingent that lives in Wheaton also.
Kenyan?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, there's a bunch of guys that play here on Wheaton North who are Kenyan. The Saturday, Sunday games that we play are all Kenyan guys. it's kind of surprising that we've got Kenyan, Burmese, and Nepali guys like right here. This far out of the city.
Number 21, Josh Simon.
Yeah, exactly. That ball was perfect. He just didn't put it in there.
Yep.
You can't control it with the top of your head. What's going on now?
From the takedown over here, you got hit the shins behind.
So it's our ball?
Who subbed in for him?
Subbing in for the Tigers, number 23, Eric Criostomo.
Yeah.
was definitely number 19, right?
I have my phone. It's definitely 19. It's just a normal.
Yes.
It's just an ordinary foul.
It definitely wasn't necessary.
Oh, it might not have been a bad foul.
Well, at that position, you know. I'm not a big fan of these long kicks at all. It's like, what's the point?
Yeah.
Subbing in for the Falcons, number 15, Papu Thang, and number 22, Ryan Brown.
Ball going on around here. Control the ball!
Subbing in from Falcons, number 6, Anthony Roosevelt.
That totally bounced off of you guys. Bad call, big time. I'm surprised the ref didn't see it.
Subbing in for the Falcons, number 14, Julian Ospina.
This whole time,
well, that's head coaches. Kyle's really nice. Kyle is our best defender.
Wait, which one is Kyle? Oh, yeah. Where is he?
He's right side.
Okay, he's right side. Okay. Is your boy a lefty?
Nope. Oh.
23. Oh, yeah, there I see him. I think he's marking mine.
Carter. Jack Carter.
It's 0-0.
Hey, go get after her out there, Carter.
Now what's the foul?
I have no idea what a foul is. Get the ball, bro.
What is going on?
What's the foul?
Keep possessing. Let's go, White.
5:24. Why don't you just maintain possession?
Starting in for the Falcons, number 2, Carter Evans, and for the Tigers, number 7, Diego Bautista. Turn it and go. Thank you. 22, Gael Alfaro.
So you know, Gael is being recruited in Mexico.
Really?
Yeah. And number 16 is being recruited in Bosnia. He's by their national team. Okay. He's being coached by their national team coach. Wait, who's this? Is that Papu?
Yeah, Papu.
Number 15.
Subbing in for Papu, Edgar Guzman.
Wait, Edgar Guzman couldn't possibly sub in for Papu because Papu's on your team.
Edgar Carmona.
Why does the clock stop?
Because the ref signaled it.
Time as possible. Come on. What was the problem though? Was that a foul?
No.
The ball!
6.
Goal for Wheaton Warrenville South, number 6, Chase Kadzir.
Chase is a good player too. So we get the cup again.
You get the cup.